to save.
Yo guys, welcome back to Nobody on Channel. I'm here, Seaford Ends, with the main man.
Seaford Ends.
With the main man. Hello, Charlie Morley.
You've got a pretty good left foot.
I'd like to think so.
Yeah, and I'd like to think I've got a pretty good left foot as well. So, we're going to be doing a left foot challenge.
Decent.
The first challenge we're going to do is a simple standard penalty shootout. 5 goes each, nice. Or unless it goes to sudden death. Next challenge is going to be 10 free kicks, 5 from the left and then 5 from the right. So the third challenge is going to be the keeper's going to knock it out on the floor or throw it, and you've got 2 touch, both with the left foot, and then try and score. You're going to have 10 of them. And then to end it, we're going to be doing a nice crossbar challenge from around the edge of the box.
My kryptonite. Yeah. I hate
the
crossbar.
Ready?
Yes, mate. All crossbar right. Now.
Oh, alright, first challenge, penalty shootout. I'm going to go first. Hopefully get maybe at least 3. Are we happy with that? Missed one. I'm gonna switch it up and go to the left side.
What were you gonna chip in?
Realistically, what the flip was I doing there?
Need to score. Make it 4-2.
Cheers, Jeff.
Style, okay? Or if I lose, I'm gonna go out of style. That's what I'm saying.
No, I fell over!
The surprise! Yay! Got a score! The gloves are coming off because no point in being on anymore.
Alright, so it ended 5-3 in the end, took the first round, and now on to free kicks.
Cool.
How do you think you're doing that?
Well,
do we start with the left side?
Probably terrible from this side, I'm not going to lie.
It is quite hard.
It's a right-sided free kick, isn't it? Like right-footed free kick, but...
From the right, it might be easier just yeah. Dipping.
Yeah. Give it my best shot, that's what I'm going to say.
Alright, let's go.
Sort of. I'm not confident this side, to be honest. It's going to be hard, but no excuses, yeah.
Oh wow, good, see you next time.
Oh no, it's going terribly well. What I might have to do is just absolutely lever it and hope for the best.
Team on the score really.
I gotta get one. This is it. This is
the last guy.
Right,
that is like
so hard.
Yeah,
it is. From that angle.
It's probably harder than it looks, but from this angle, I don't know which side to go. It's quite hard to get enough power to go top left, but probably standing over on the top right, so not really sure where to go.
Not like
Anyway, move on to the other side.
Right, okay. Now, this side should hopefully be a little bit better. We actually might score some goals. Come on then. Changed my mind last minute then. I was actually going top right and then ended up going top left. They're better though. Third time's a charm, they say, in Seaford ends. Be a Morley. Third time's a charm, they say. I've got my favourite ball back. Ignore what I said for the third one. This one's going in. Oh my god! That's the closest thing! All I want, yeah, just one goal. Because he'll probably score from this side. And then I'll be 2-0 down. That's not one. Last go. That only means goal time. That was easy, wasn't it?
Still hard.
Yeah. Alright, so it should be easier this round from here. Trying to whip it into that top left. We came close on a couple, but still managed to get zero again. Let's try and beat that. Won the challenge, but let's try and go for three. I'm trying to get a top corner one.
Yeah. Different day. That one that was going top corner would have gone in and wouldn't have flown like 2 centimetres away from the post, but that happens. Happens some days, just take the L.
In your video, you were 2-0 up.
Yeah.
I'm 2-0 up. 3 challenges to go. Mm-hmm. The next one is gonna be keep a knocks it out, you've got 2 touch, and just got a score.
Okay.
Yep.
Safe.
I'll go first.
Cool.
Alright, let's go. Alright, so keeper's gonna knock it out, 2 touch. The touch can be with any foot, but it's a shot with the left. Gonna have 10 of them.
Yeah. I get my best flows to test on my next shows while my whiteboard is marked up with expos. Planning out all of my next moves to expos. The most unlikely artist to make it out of the West Coast. Teenager with the mind of a vet though, but soon somebody will sign him a check. So if you did something that you highly regret, I recommend it, it's about time that you let go. Cause at first they were trying to diss me, now I'm coming up so they ask for favors. And when you get noticed the story flipsy, now they talking to me on their best behavior. People I barely know telling me they love me, two-faced friends only in it for the money. Who can you trust when he trying to be the greatest? But now I'm waving bye to you haters until I'm number one. Is the loneliest number that you ever do. Yeah, but the number one is what I'm going for. I used to want it all, and now I want it more until I'm number
one. Is the loneliest number that you ever do.
And you could tell that I mean it if you look into my eyes. It shouldn't be a surprise when I finally arrive at the top, number one. What am I really trying to prove? Did I just put myself into a situation where I gotta choose?
Alright, so I got 6 in the end. A lot of them just straight down at the keeper, like, so they weren't the best.
So 6 to beat, it's not going to be easy. I've hurt my finger. Lower.
Music and money, fans and friends, I hope that all the above is on the scantron. And then, life is a test and I study for the class. If you wanna understand, then you better do the math. Procrastinated rappers thinking they go past, gonna find out real soon just how long they gonna last. Can't afford to keep it 100 nowadays, cause if you want the money and need the record plays, you'll turn into a Lady Gaga monster for the fame. That's why all of a sudden all your music sounds the same. But me, I keep it me, have nobody else to blame. Cause even if I never ever make it in the game, I'll know I kept it true when I gave my all to you. But nah, fuck it, I ain't in it to lose. I wanna be number
one.
Yeah, but the number one is what I'm going for. I used to want it all, and now I want it more. Until I'm number
one.
And you could tell that I mean it if you look into my eyes. It shouldn't be a surprise.
Same thing, I'm hitting it with the wrong bit off my foot. Right, with this foot, yeah, I want this bit gone. And I want my heel.
Are you hitting it with your heel?
Yeah. I'm not hitting it, I'm going to hit it here, and I hit it like here.
When I finally arrive at the top, number one. I spent my last two summers surrounded by blue walls and people doing covers. YouTube stars seem to come in a flash, but when lightning strike, I'ma come later with a thunder and let it resonate.
Bitch, you scored a dribbler.
Across the town with my voice in a sound, let it shake the ground. From the 415s in the trunk, let it pound to the bay. You know I'ma hold it down, cause when I'm number one, I'ma take us to the top. This life is too much fun, I ain't ever gonna stop. They don't wanna see me run, they just wanna see me flop. But it's gonna be a different story when they hear it drop. Cause when I'm
end on five, doesn't look that bad, yeah, but if that part of my foot didn't exist, then you know, whole different ballgame.
How can I have done that every single time?
Exactly. I'm not saving any of them. So I won 6-5 on that, yeah. Which overall does mean I've won. But you could make it like...
I could come back, yeah, 3-2.
Yeah. So
we'll
next...
Lose 5-0.
Yeah. So the next challenge is going to be just a crossbar challenge from the edge of the box. 5-5. Yeah,
pretty much going to lose this one. Well, for this one, since I don't trust just kicking the ball normally, I'm going to do a Rabona, because that's the best way for me. Oh god.
Nope. 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 Nope.
Well, 1 out of 5 isn't too bad. Got the first one and then kept on hurting my leg on the rest. But oh well. Looks like he's probably gonna win this one as well, doesn't it? Just don't beat Scott Pollock. Apart from on my channel, subscribe. Yes! Bottle job!
Yeah!
Floating
over.
Yes, I did! I'm not having that. I'm not having it. Not having it. No. Replay. Did it hit? No.
That was right.
Just saying, you got to get the next two to win.
Two to win. Go on.
That's where it gets interesting. He misses, he loses. To be honest, I have no idea whether that hit or not.
Where'd that go?
I don't know.
It went over, but I don't know whether it skimmed it or not.
It might be a redo. Yeah. Might be a retake.
Woo!
I brought one back. So Charlie won that 1-0. Yeah. Going into the last challenge. Make it 3-2. Get a bit of pride.
Oh, don't mug me up. Don't mug. Come on now.
We'll make it the same as in your video. Doing 5 corner shots and you just try and get it in. Any
cool.
Bounce.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorted. Let's do it.
Alright, moving into the last challenge. Ball's gonna be right on the corner as well.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be quite difficult.
Get some whippage on this bad boy.
We're gonna have five shots again and I'm going for it.
Woo!
Wow!
Oh, and smash the GoPro as well.
Cool boy.
I like the
Euro. Go, oh, he's good. Yeah.
Just what I wanted. Oh, yeah, not on the corner.
No, I'm not a cheater. Oh!
No whip at
all. Where are you at,
Sam? Oh. Kick! Better. Posting it. Posting it. Oh. To be fair, Dan Brown, Ryan.
Yeah, that's it, mate. Assist.
Very good.
That is a banging ball in the box. Oh,
4-1.
Started off good.
Yeah.
It just ended bad.
Got unlucky.
Oh well.
Yeah.
You win some, you lose some, mate. I came to your channel, you beat me. You came to my channel, I beat you.
Exactly.
Everyone's a winner.
So, yeah. Alright, so thanks for watching, guys. 4-1 in the end. But to be fair, you won on your channel. Go check out that video in the description. Leave a like on the video, comment down below, subscribe, and yeah, see ya. Hit the bar.
Oh. Yeah, let's all. Oh, he bottled it, see?
Bottled.
He can't even do it on his own track.
So many bottles.